love you.
But he quickly agreed. We talked to the skydiving instructor, like, yo, we want to do this fake proposal. Like,
I want to spend the rest of my life with her.
Hey, I think that was the one.
Yeah! Thank you. Good job, guys! Good job! Hey, he was telling me on the parachute that he's got a question to ask you.
I really love you.
Oh, no way.
Yeah, right.
Yes.
You're kidding, right?
Hi.
Hey, Mom.
Forget you. The amount of phone calls I received today. Congratulating me.
There's a lot there.
Hi.
Oh my god.
We don't know when the wedding is yet.
This isn't a joke, right?
Did you see it coming?
No, not at all. I literally started crying.
Oh no.
I don't know if you saw what I texted you this morning, but dude, is that real?
Totally.
No way.
Yeah,
dude,
man.
I asked you.
That was either a really bad prank or a really bad decision.
Yeah, so we kind of just wanted to clear it up for everyone and make a point that girls and guys can be friends without anything else. We love you guys.
What else are we going to come up with?
We got to top this video.
The next one. Let's do it.